I think everybody understands that we're not mathematically out. So we've been going through the whole scenario of treat every week as a season in one game, and that's what we have right now. So our biggest thing is to go out and win this game. If we win this game, we put ourselves in a better situation of possibly making the playoffs. You know, and I think that's everybody's mindset in the room. You know, we want to go out and we want to play hard and we want to get this win. And it's not I think there's a lot of things that I think the guys are playing for now, you know, but it's one of those things where you're not adding more pressure to yourself. You're just going out and saying, hey, we got a couple of different things that we want to play for. Let's put that stuff on the table and let's accomplish it.
They talk about Brett Smith being a 23-year-old guy being the future of the franchise. Do you see yourself as being a future of this franchise?
Of course. I mean, I have the confidence that I can lead a franchise. You know, I don't think I would be still playing right now if I didn't believe that. You know, and I think at the quarterback position, everybody has to understand that we have a different type of mindset. We're the guys who only one can play at a time, so we have to sit and wait. We're also the guys who have to have the most confidence on the team. You know, we got to make sure that that we put everybody kind of in a position to be successful.
The Ottawa Redblacks as a whole, last year, two wins. This year, they already have six. What has been the big change from what you've seen from them on film last year to this year?
They bought in. You know, their whole mindset coming in was they're no longer an expansion team. And, you know, they got some good players on defense and they got some good players on offense. And, you know, they've been playing really well.
How drastic of a change is it with all the receivers they picked up this offseason?
Oh, it's a big change. I mean, it was a good pickup for, you know, their quarterback, Henry Burris. You know, he has a lot of weapons that he can go to. And then now that they have the running back, Johnson, he's been that key component for their offense.
How difficult is it to match up with that quick release and some of those short routes and getting the ball into Chris Williams' hands and some of their playmates?
Well, again, that's the only thing we can possibly do is sort of match up with it. Because, again, they have, you know, two of the fastest receivers in the league with Maurice Price, number 7, and Chris Williams, number 80. So those guys can definitely stretch the field. So, you know, hopefully they check it down and we can come up and make a play. But, again, they have some pretty good weapons, and they've been doing a really good job distributing the ball. So, again, we just have to be solid if we're in zone. We have to be solid if we're in man coverage and make sure, again, he's one of those type guys. He can make, you know, extend plays with his legs, and he can make that dangerous throw where you're coming up, you're thinking, you know, he's sacked in the end zone and one of those guys break free and he can toss the ball 50-plus yards.